Okay, here we go. We're at 4 yards. We're going to run the plate rack with my Beretta 92. This gun's mostly stock, extended mag release, the Elite hammer in it, the Beretta factory decocker kit, and main thing, I guess, is the Wilson Combat. It's a 12 or 13 pound hammer spring. Maybe the 12. I don't know. Decock for the first shot. I would have missed that last shot, wouldn't I? Hey, there you go.